And you can clamp up to 6 5/8 in dimension. Slide this down to the material and clamp it in place. So this allows us to clamp the track to a piece of work. So now the material is clamped. Slide this block in, and now you've got a stop.